My name is Jeremy Biddle. I'm with the Hoover Action Institute. It's Hoover Middle School in Taylor, Michigan. And something that I wanted to share with you today was the investigation process that my students did for their project. They actually moved in from the investigation to the planning stage, and we did a visual planning stage or visual organizer, and used post-it notes. It's something I borrowed from the YSI this year. Thought it was great. This is perfect for my students. They're creating post-it notes, putting them in the to-do list, and during program when they have some free time, if they're looking for a project or an assignment, they can come in and grab a post-it note off the to-do list, mark their initials down on it, move it into the in progress while they're